Welcome back to We Murdered the Leader of the Zombies, but for some reason we insist on still killing them because we're psychopaths. Yeah, we killed Zomboss, so now it's time to do minigames. That I actually have money for. Time for Zombotany. Alright, so we've got Zombotany, where literally all the things are plants and zombies, and because I am a sadist, instead of doing this the intended way, I'm gonna be stupid. And try to get Walnut Attack. And I'm also gonna try to get,
No. Wrong Pokemon. Why is that even the first option?
Actually, hold on, I need to check something. Okay, so you know what they don't tell you, right? They don't tell you. Okay, in the Pyromaniac achievement. Okay, using only explosive plants, so I can still use sunflowers, basically. That is the adventure mode.
For our Pokemon battle that we're gonna, that our main series Pokemon battle team thing we're doing.
Yeah.
Are you going, are we doing, single battle format or double battle format?
Probably double.
Okay.
Oh, of course. Why wouldn't the second zombie be literally draining both of my sunflowers? So I have to use a jalapeno to kill it.
Come on!
So basically, I'm very small. The weird thing here is because I can't just use a walnut to protect all my sunflowers, I just have to throw them all.
The reason why I'm walking is just so I can catch Pokemon that I haven't caught yet.
I personally would leave that until the end of the game, but you do you.
I'm just trying to drag out the this as long as possible.
The sunflower might die.
It makes me feel. Okay, let me rephrase this. Doing this while I have a mission going on makes me feel like I have something to do.
I guess.
A lot of times in Pokemon games, I feel like, except for battling, after I beat the game, it's like, I feel like I have nothing else to do.
I was kind of waiting for a new zombie to spawn, but...
I'm the type of person who doesn't really like to go around and collecting Pokemon and catching them all. I'm Ash, essentially.
Yeah. Come on,
I'd rather...
Oh, no, my sunflower died.
I would rather go around... go around and battle people instead of, making a team. Well, I mean, I say like making a team, but you know what I mean.
Jervon's just recovering.
Okay, you know, what I'm trying to get at is I like to battle more than collect.
Yeah.
But also at the same time, I don't want to go into competitive because reasons.
I swear to fucking god, if a zombie getting killed by a walnut gets rid of it, gets rid of Pyromaniac, I'm gonna scream.
Yeah, I managed to search Chester.
Oh, I took him 3,000 years.
And then I take 3,000 years.
That's a double negative, so it did. Cherry bomb any day now. This is the problem with trying to do it. It's not even that the plants are impractical, it's that the recharge time is hell. I might actually just have to go Doomshin. And this is exactly why we have Imitator Doomshin.
Okay.
If I seem more irritated, don't worry about it. Like, just don't. Really? That's what this is gonna be. Every single time. Every single time. I do not get a moment of peace. I'm just waiting for you to recharge at this point, Cherry Bomb. Because if the sunflower dies, so be it, I'll just replace it. Two sunflowers die, it's a bit more of an issue, but. Damn, I swear to God. If you want me to use jalapeno, that bad thing. I don't know where this sudden fanboy for jalapeno came from, but. I'm sorry I'm getting angry. And I shouldn't be. But I'm just like already irritated. I did not need this. I really did not. Oh, of course you missed the peach eater. Cause everything has to go wrong. Fuck off with that. Can take that straight to hell. Like I said, I'm sorry if I'm more irritated. I'm just upset. Like, in the time between, like, me pausing and me coming back, if it was happening, I'm just upset. And you really don't deserve me lashing out at you, but right now it's that. So I'm just upset. I do appreciate you sticking with me though, like, just through it all. I'd be lying if I said I didn't expect that. So the bad news is I have no place to climb up. I don't care about the sunflowers now, they can die. I'm gonna let them move a bit so the walnut doesn't attack it. Hurry up. And just for good measure, I'll put those sunflower slots back. I guess you don't have to worry about the whether lawnmowers affects the achievement or not. We got Walnut Attack and the other one. No one asked. Okay, I didn't get Pyromaniac. Well, oh, I know what went wrong. I used a rake to kill a zombie, so it doesn't count. I just went through that grueling pain for no reason, but I guess it's only proof that I can do it again. Is the positive way to look at it. I'm just gonna buy minigame pack one. Can I finish those two? Yeah, I can definitely finish those two. Alright. Ooh, they updated the art. I really don't want to be mad, and I feel really bad that, like, I am. So how this works is, you basically need to get to 100k, and your plants produce more sun by existing, or your snorkel zombies produce more sun by existing. But if they get hungry, they die. Basically just micromanaging. Once you get to 1k sun, you can buy the— oh, no, 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 don't die. I don't know who's hungry and who's not. This one's a pretty simple one. Basically it. It's a pretty simple minigame. I do feel like I needed that. It's raining seeds is an interesting one. So, how this one works is, it literally rains seeds. It's basically a glorified conveyor belt level, but you can play literally everything you've ever obtained. kind of convenient.
Brains.
Because of the nature of this level, it makes it impossible to actually, form a legitimate strategy. You just kind of have to go with what you're given. And hope. Yeah, that plan turned out last long. Now there was a confrontation there. The one I actually care about. Oh, that could have been useful earlier, but I'll put that there just in case we get another planting. That maximizes spikeweed damage. Joke's on you, I put a cabbage bowl in that way. Unfortunately, Glover is only useful with two planes and having a couple of fallouts, so. There are no balloon zombies in this level. Garlic is just useless. I think I'm honestly just gonna poke there and shovel it up. This time I'll just be taken away. I like that they give you a visual cue that the fog is coming back, but it's also, like, completely useless. I do not know where to put this potato line. Oh, one of them just straight up died. I'll take that. Still haven't gotten that second 9-inch in this same game. You munched at the wrong time. It's alright. I have no idea what's going on anymore. I think my spike weave has gotten murdered.
Oh, that one wasn't it. That took a decent chunk of time, considering it was four ways long.
Alright. I'm trying to do column like a scene. Or not, because of ads. Any plant you place is in just a column. But in turn, the zombies also come into the place. There we go. I just wanted to get that achievement. Also, that's pretty effective. I haven't gotten any of the things I usually get either. Two melon types is actually pretty bad RNG. Oh, and here's a nuke button, by the way. Melon types. Made a mistake there. I actually made a bit of a mistake with the placement of the magnet chains. They weren't supposed to go in the fourth lane, they were supposed to go in the third lane. That way they could get adjacent ones. I'll just wait for that for now. Honestly, I kind of need that just because it's such a quick... It's such a fast-paced game. I made a mistake and I got bad RNG. And I need to stop getting... Oh, bad RNG a second there. Interesting. Normally you get 3 melon bolts. If you're lucky, you'll get 4. Also, you might get a second pumpkin and or a chomper. I noticed we didn't get squashed this time. That's also because it's RNG based. We did get a second pumpkin though. Yeah, the mana shrooms are definitely doing more this time around. And they have to, like, regulate the madness a bit. Oh my god. It's okay. The mana shrooms have got it covered. I will say, the football helmets, without their, And there they go. It's kind of satisfying to see the squash just get rid of all of them at once. The unfortunate thing is this wave is gargantuan, so you know our defense, it's kind of useless. Unless we take care of him now. Pumpkins are really doing like a great hunt here. Excuse me. Oops. Game, could I please get an explanation of where my jalapenos are? Because I would like them. And again, just like, but flower pots. I got one right now. Oh, there you are. There's one right now. Alright, so hear me out, guys. Just stall them, and then the lawnmowers and the jalapenos will do the rest. Honestly, I can just let the, okay, that means there's some squash in there, which means I can do this. I preserved 5 melon pots. Everything else got brutally destroyed. So anyway, that's gonna be it for this video. Again, sorry I got irritated, like, earlier. I did not, no one did anything wrong. I'm just a little, like, upset from something that happened. So I was a little mad into the recording, but I didn't want to stop it. It definitely made me feel better, like, recording everything, but... And just... It's hard. It's annoying. But the minigames are fun. Next time we're gonna take on Challenger Pack 2, minigame pack 2. Possibly start minigame pack 3, depending on how. Possibly start minigame pack 3 depending on how, like, quickly we finish everything. But nothing's guaranteed. But we probably will finish minigame pack 2. Because I don't see Slot Machine and Magool taking that long, and Portal Combat isn't exactly that hard either. But yeah. After we finish the minigames, we can do the puzzle stuff. But bye for now.